Now we start with the individual races for class 5. Coming up first is the 50 meter race for class 5 boys. And the participants are Aditya Thesia of Jeevam House, Mohammed Wasim Hunani of Agni House, Shubham Sukta Thankar of Dhatu House, Man Bansal of Jeevam House, Paj Bamulkar of Dhatu House, Umang Sharma of Bhumi House, Janak Mehta of Jalam House, Soumya Shah of Jeevam House, and Krish Thesia of Dhatu House. All the best, boys. The next category, we have 50 meter race for class 5 girls, and the participants are Vaishnavi Panchal from Bhumi House, Kavya Gajjar from Jeevam House, Riya Randeria from Agni House, Kyati Gupta from Agni House, Arya Goenka from Jeevam House, Khushi Sahu from Jalam House, Charu Bajaj from Dhatu House, Bhumi Piloka from Jalam House, and Dhruvi Joshi from Agni House. All the best, girls. By the girls. Our next category for class 5 is all about balancing on one leg. Yeah, you guessed it right. It is the hopping race. The next category, we have hopping race for class 5 boys. And the participants are Neel Pandey from Bhumi House, Yes Kesariya from Vayu House, Saurabh Rajput from Agni House, Harshvardhan Purbe from Jalam House, Jainil Parmar from Bhumi House, Nijal Pansuria from Dhatu House, Ansh Patil from Bhumi House, Aman Ahuja from Dhatu House, and Lavya Kapoor from Jeevam House. All the best, boys. The boys have really hopped their way through. The next category, we have hopping race for class 5 girls, and the participants are Sneha Singh of Agni House, Sadgi Malik of Agni House, Disha Murarka of Bhumi House, Kiratpreet Chhabra of Vayu House, Zainab Haladi of Vayu House, Prachi Mittal of Agni House, Chansi Khatri of Dhatu House, Janvi Vikaria of Agni House, and Zainab Janu Hasam of Jeevam House. All the best, girls. The girls wait. As we begin the race, the girls are hopping.
I would like to call Mr. and Mrs. Gupta, parents of Jia Gupta of class 3A, to kindly come near the control tent. Mr. and Mrs. Gupta, parents of Jia Gupta of 3A, Mr. and Mrs. Mehta, parents of Yaksh Mehta of class 3A, Mr. and Mrs. Rathore, parents of Devika and Devrat Rathore of class 3B. And Mr. and Mrs. Mevawala, parents of Ruthvi Mevawala of class 3B, to kindly come near the control tent. Mr. and Mrs. Gupta, parents of Jia Gupta. Mr. and Mrs. Mehta, parents of Yaksh Mehta. Mr. and Mrs. Rathore. And Mr. and Mrs. Mevawala, parents of Ruthvi Mevawala, to please come near the control tent.
Coming up next is the cardboard race for class 5 boys. It is an interesting race based on strategy and precision. A team race in which one partner has to keep placing a piece of cardboard on the track and the other partner has to walk on that cardboard. Beware of penalty if your foot is out of the cardboard, participants. The next category we have cardboard race for class 5 boys. And the participants are Shubham Suktankar and Chris Thesia from Dhatu House, Man Balsan and Soumya Shah from Jeevam House, Harshavardhan Purve and Janak Mehta from Jalam House, Neil Pandey and Umang Sharma from Bhumi House, Nijal Pansuria and Parth Bamburkar from Dhatu House, Saurabh Rajput and Vasim Hunani from Agni House. All the best, boys. The children show immense dedication and coordination. Parents are requested to applaud their efforts. Please,
we will forget you.
For class 5 race was the sack race, which has already been performed. The category cardboard race for class 5 girls. And the participants are Riyan Andheria and Khyati Gupta of Agni House, Bhumi Piruka and Khushi Sahu of Jalam House, Kavya Gajjar and Arya Banani of Jeevam House, Chansi Khatri and Charu Bajaj of Dhatu House, Rohit Joshi and Sneha Singh of Agni House, Disha Munarka and Paridhi Thakkar of Bhumi House, Tanya Purohit and Zaina Bhalari of Jeevam House, Kiratpreet Chhabra and Simin Lakhani of Vayu House. All the best, girls.
I
We wait as the racers ready themselves.
Come fast, run fast, boy. You are tired. Are you late to work?
Injured, Ayush.
Ma'am, I am walking. Don't run, just walk. Just run, don't walk. I will jog.
The race has begun. Put the tapuch and the teammates step on them. Ceremony for the class 5 individual. I would like to request Mr. and Mrs. Gupta to kindly come forward and hand over the prizes to the winners for the category was We have second runner up Rakshit Singhal from Jhelum House. From Bio House. And the winner again from Bio House is Harshin Desai. Everybody jump. Please give it up for these children as they have shown an excellent performance.
Sir, sir, back.
The second category we had sack race for class 5 girls. Sack race class 5 girls. And the second runner up was Janvi Rikaria from Agni House. The first runner up was Tanya Kurovit from Jeevan House. We have Prachi Mitchell from Agni House. Kindly come forward and give away the prizes to the next set of winners.
I request Mr. and Mrs. Mehta to kindly come forward and give away the prizes for the next set of winners.
Money as second runner-up from Agni House. Europe, we have Bhumi Piluka of Jalam Hau. The first runner-up was Ria Randeria from Agni House. And the winner, Arya Goenka from Jeevam House. To please come forward and give away the prizes to the next set of winners. The category was hopping race for class 5 boys. And we have the second runner-up, Neil Pandey from Bhumi House.
Performing these races, please applaud them as they are getting their prizes and their medals.
For first runner up, we have Jeril Palmar again from Bhumi House. And the winner was Harshavardhan Phulbe from Jalam House. Hopping Race Class 5 Girls. For second runner-up, we have Zainab Harari of Bayou House. Everybody. The first runner-up was Chansi Khatri from Datu House. And the winner was Zainab Janu Hassan from Jeevam House. Congratulations, girls. Thank you, parents. And now I would like to invite Mr. and Mrs. Megawala to kindly come forward and give away the prizes to the next set of winners. We had the cardboard race for class 5 boys. We're Saurabh Rajput and Vasim Hunani from Agni House. The team coming up as the first runner-up were Man Bansal and Soumya Shah of Jeevam House. And we have the winning team with us, Neil Pandey and Umang Sharma from Bhumi House. Please give them a huge round of applause. Parents are requested to cheer up the children. The next category we had hardcore race for class 5 girls. Ramnath from Agni House, Aryan Agarwal of Dhatu House, Ekjot Chhabra of Dhatu House, Sajay Aijawa of Agni House, Heath Sujitra of Dhatu House, Mit Kheni of Jalam House, Nimit Garg of Bhumi House and Shrey Manchanda of Jalam House. All the best, boys. We wait here. For the 80 meter race as the runners gear up.
Some confusion going at the start line it seems.
Parents are requested to please clear off the tracks as soon as possible.
Children, please don't come on the track. The race is about to begin.
And the race has begun. We see all the runners running the race.
Good run.
Rishabh and Ekjot, but Rishabh edges out and won. The next category is the 80 meter race for class 6 girls and the participants are Diti Naik from Jeevam House, Zara Khan from Bhumi House, Jyotsna Sharma from Jeevam House, Banti Patel from Jalam House, Stuti Patel from Vayu House, Palak Nichani from Vayu House, Alema Pothiawala from Dhatu House and Shriya Surani from Bhumi House. All the best, girls. The next category is 200 meter race for class 6 boys. A little relaxation is offered in this one lap race because of the greater distance. Let us see how well our young athletes perform. The next category is 200 meter race for class 6 boys. And the participants are Samyak Shah of Dhatu House, Kuvardeep Chhabra of Vayu House, Yash Chiranya of Jeevam House, Ayush Goyalwala of Vayu House, Ishan Jariwala of Jalam House, Harshit Surti of Agni House, Sanket Kushwaha of Jeevam House, Manay Tamakuwala of Bhumi House, and Arnav Gaylord of Bhumi House. All the best, boys.
Before the race has begun, I would like to request all the children who are not in the race to please stay away from the track, and the children who are sitting at the far side waiting for the next races, please do not stand up. Our announcers are finding it difficult to see, and parents at the same time are requested not to come on the track as the races are in full speed. So please clear the track, all of you. Our race, this 200 meter race for class 6 boys, is about to begin.
Yes.
Thank you, teacher.
back, start, go, and the race begins. And the next category is 200 meter running for class 6 girls. And the participants are Prapti Shah from Dhatu House, Hani Danna from Agni House, Kaya Thakkar from Bhumi House, and Sejal Mundra from Vayu House. All the best girls. The runners get into position as we wait here for the race to commence. On your mark, set, and the race begins. Sejal Mundra in the lead.
Actually, I would like to tell you one thing. During the practice sessions, it was always Hani Tanna who was coming out first.
The 400 meter two lap race was already completed for class 6 girls and boys, and the results are here with us. This brings us to the end of class 6 individual races. Thank you, parents.
Once again, to not let their child come on the tracks.
On your mark, set.
The race has begun.
And there's a tough competition between Siddharth and Aniket. It seems as Siddharth has won.